stank? Everything about you stank. Your room stank.
Your bike seat stank.
Nigga, your car seat stank. And the steering wheel stink.
I got air conditioner in my car. You got air conditioner on your bike?
Hey, I use the winch. That's my air conditioner right there. Nah, they serve it though. They serve it, bitch. What? Story mode missions? Damn, everybody using TikTok now? No, I'm talking to now. They watching that now. What kind of animal? If it disappeared, then that's a snake. You would want to use your bow and arrow. Because it don't drop their star rating, so if like it's a 3-star, it's gonna stay a 3-star. But most animals like deers and other running animals, just use your lasso and walk down them and just kill them with your knife.
About my wife.
Nigga.
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good.
Cause you white and you black. No, cause.
All right then.
Yeah,
I'll see you later.
Bye. Hang on.
I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally, I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
You're leaving Braca?
Possibly. Not get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
It's okay. I believe it once mastered the policy, so.
Oh, hey, go to this lady right here.
Oh, yeah, I better go.
So, you see that circle thing right there? Hey, she got some shit that you ain't never, yeah.
You're in a rush.
Master DePaul's called me for training.
What, everything locked in? Hey, cause she got some shit. Hey, cause she got some shit, that you can't get out the stores for a limited time.
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
She got a mission?
Good.
Yeah, I only do the bounty hunt. I really don't be selling or whatever the shit she be. She gotta do. Yeah, I don't do the collector part. Nah, I just do the bounty hunting.
Bow, bow!
I mean, hey, if you doing all three, that's a lot of money. But really, you don't even got to do all that. You could do get 25 gold balls and get a moonshine shack. You make, yeah, hey, you might as well just make money off that. Yeah. Hey, you make so much more money doing that moonshack shit. Yeah, moonshine. Yeah, I said moonshack. Yeah, the moonshine. Yeah.
I know. We know we can't read.
Whoa! Cheap shack, Commander.
Focus. Look at you. Didn't even ask. You didn't ask if you wanted to do that. Nigga, I told you, you can make money doing bounty hunting. Yeah, that wasn't funny.
Good effort. Remember, we make our
own. Oh, I got disconnected. Now they server tripping. You gotta understand, they got an update coming, so they trying to change shit. They putting more series on here and shit like that, bro. I know why they trying to blame it on my internet.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Aikito shortly.
Yes.
We must.
Asher, are you okay?
Oh,
yes. Oh, no! No! What's happening?
I got you. Johnny, you get your point guard. Troy, you get your point guard. I get my perimeter locked down.
There are no answers to your questions. Not yet.
Oh, hey, trust me.
Quickly, get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this.
Hey.
You remember.
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
Bobby.
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They are coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate.
That's how I scope off the fast break. Got a fast break to it.
There he is. Shoot to kill.
No, stop.
Hey, it never fails me in real life.
The pole's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Yeah, dog, because I'm like the tallest nigga on my team. You know, of course I'm running without the ball in my hand. No, I'm talking about just running down the fast break. That's what I do in real life. And then catch the ball at that body, nigga, like I do in the game.
We have eyes on the Jedi. No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. Hands off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area.
Hey, last night, it was me, Soul for Show, and one of his partners, fucking Jamal and Danger.
Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
Yeah, because that was like around like 2:30, nigga got him. Oh, dog, them niggas kept on trying to play and shit. Yeah, them niggas tripping.
Much further after that.
Nah, that nigga Dan wasn't even at the mic. That nigga went clean upstairs on the nigga and got beat by his wife. She said, get off that fucking game now. He said, all right, honey.
Keep moving.
Take him!
Your lightsaber!
I'm sorry, Master.
Keep climbing. I'll meet you up ahead.
It's Ginger. I thought it was Zero. Because I thought it was Fighting Zero. What's wrong with Fighting Zero? Man, don't put your dirty, filthy lips on my stuff. Corona lips, leave it alone. Fight your sushi. It's ginger ale, bro. I tasted it before. No, it was like Sprite and ginger ale.
But y'all shit got a ugly.
Yeah, mine was upgraded already. This shit looks long. Oh, I'm sorry. Come on, I was actually off of the phone.
Padawan, it is time for instruction. You let me die, Padawan. Too slow. Your will is weak. You lack discipline. A failure, a weakling, a traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
Nothing. Biddy? Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain Biddy.
He's not Koa's plan. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the Purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
Oh, oh, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Tatooine. Join my family. I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstepped your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands. And you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch!
Power? You are mad, Malakos. Dothamir has unmade you. And my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dothamir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves all around you.
You're back off the mic.
You a cornball, bro.
You eat cornball. Badass.
You kind of get it, son. If I tell you you're a cornball and you call yourself the thing that I just said that you are, but you say I eat it, it's kind of gay.
You both shall learn. When you face one Knight Sister of Dothamir, you face us all!
I know, what you do for a living? Besides scream one day.
Besides screaming on the game?
Yeah. No, wait, no, besides screaming on the game and tweeting about your life that nobody gives a fuck about.
Well, you obviously reading it, but...
I mean, hey, I see that shit every time on my timeline, as soon as I get on Twitter.
Nah, you can scroll past it, bro. You reading it. You interested.